silence on the sea. Birds of prey above, all that lies beneath, no longer what it was.
We love the ocean for its beauty and intrigue. We depend on the ocean for oxygen, food, and a healthy environment. Ocean plastic pollution has become a worldwide crisis.
Plastic in the ocean gets through waterways and storm drains. It never biodegrades, and it floats and sinks at all depths of the ocean. Plastic debris is hurting the marine ecosystem. More than 1,200 species are affected by marine plastic. Animals mistake it for food and ingest it or become entangled in plastic, resulting in sickness or death.
Toxins from plastic debris have worked their way into the food chain. The chemicals in plastic are harmful to fish and humans.
Single-use plastics are the main source for marine debris. The top five culprits are plastic bags, plastic water bottles, to-go containers, single-use cups, and straws.
You can help save our oceans by preventing plastic waste before it starts.
Together, we must end our throwaway lifestyle. Make a lifestyle shift to reduce or eliminate your disposable plastic use.
Break the single-use plastic habit and start using reusable items. Reducing, reusing, and recycling. Disposable plastic is only the beginning.
Rethink what you buy. Refuse single-use plastic.
Be an ocean guardian. Spread the word. Tell friends and family that it's cool to refuse disposable plastics.
Our marine ecosystems are suffering from our disposable plastic waste. Protect our oceans by making smarter choices on land.
More ocean, less plastic. Go green, think blue.
Fragments on the sea. Birds of prey above. All that lies beneath. No longer what it was, it changed. Why can't we relate shadows from the deep?